pose that we'll be doing today is a high lunge with a twist. And what this pose is good for is kind of just twisting through the spine, increasing the mobility in the spine, strengthening the legs, and building on your core strength. So what you're gonna wanna do is get into your downward facing dog position and just kind of warm up real quick through the hamstrings, push the hips back, kind of assess how tight you are, kind of where you can move in your body, where you might need to stay away from. And we'll start on the right side. So you're gonna lift the right leg up toward the ceiling, step it through in between the hands. And then you're gonna pull your belly button in back toward the spine, sweep the arms up, warrior one. You might need to hop in that back leg just a little bit. Your arms reach up, the hips go down. You're gonna take the right hand to the inside of that right knee. And then you're gonna open up the left arm out to the side, and the gaze will follow toward your fingertips, your left fingertips there. Tailbone stays tucked under, belly stays pulled in, shoulders stay relaxed down the back. And then you come up back to warrior one. Come down, plant the hands, step back to your downward dog again, kind of pedal the feet, wiggle in through the hips. And then you'll repeat on the left side. You'll step that left foot through, come up to warrior one, take the left hand to the inside of the knee, and then open the right hand out that time, and then come back and end in your downward facing dog. And that's your pose for today.